focus to pass Charlie and to make a gap from Tom Oliphant.
Dylan got a really good start, forced me to stay on the inside, I'm in all the dust, so overtook me around the outside, a great move, and I mean, it was good enough for second, but I couldn't really push on.
I just couldn't follow the pace of the two front runners. I mean, so then I tried to maintain my third position and I succeeded.
It was really hectic. In one of the laps I overtook two people. A lot of action side by side.
At the end I'm in the top place and I'm happy about it.
Fifth is a really good result for the final round for myself.